This is day three of the ducklings being in my backyard, and they're getting more familiar, and they're adventuring out different places. They're trying to find insects to eat, different places around the backyard. They're not staying as close together. They're separating a little bit more. Momma Duck has two different areas to look at. There's some ducklings over here venturing off, and then there's some ducklings over here that want to explore. She's got to keep her eyes peered. I think they found some juicy insects hiding between the wood. Maybe some termites. There she goes, she's trying to hop. I think they might be eating so much they're having trouble hopping. See if we can find some more insects, they say. Maybe in the bushes. I'm so hungry. Oh, some little squabbles there. Brothers and sisters, sibling robbery maybe. Fighting over the same insect. The mallard duck keeps their feathers oiled through a gland near their wings. Oh, they're good at hopping up there to the spa. That's a little hop. There goes a hop. There goes a hop. Ooh, they're good at hopping now. No wonder Momma Duck comes back year after year. That little step helps them get out of the pool. I guess they're getting used to me taking pictures. I wonder when they're going to the creek. Day three. I wonder when I'm at school tomorrow if they'll be gone when I come home. there's a hole in the fence, they can get out.